sense for your blog. You had, like, what stage are you in right now? You had the daddy blog, you had the We Have a Little Faith blog, and is that going in a particular direction? Is it becoming more generic for you?
Yeah, I'm on the downside of the bell curve with blogging. It's going in a downward direction.
Please hang up and try again.
Yeah, it's definitely transitional, and my style has changed a lot. I found with Me of Little Faith that my posts were getting longer and longer, and that I would feel if I'm going to write something, I need to give it enough meat for it to be justifiable in terms of the topic, as opposed to just throwing up a picture or writing a couple of paragraphs like Don Miller does or like Seth Godin does. I mean, he'll write six sentences, and 5 million people will look at it and comment on it. I wish I could do that too. I can't though. I just, as a writer, I'm much more long-winded than that. And that's my style. And I know my style. I know how I need to write and how I want to write. And, You do it for 5 years, and I know there are people who want me to keep writing, and I know that in a lot of ways I should keep writing, because I have coached other writers on how to use social media and how to blog, and I talk to businesses about how you need to blog, and I tell them, if your latest blog post is a week old, that's worse than if you hadn't written that one at all. If your Twitter account has been unused since January or of last year, then it's better for you never to have tweeted at all. and then I just go and break all these rules that I'm telling people to do. And so there's a little bit of guilt about that. But, I have to do what works best for my career and my sanity and kind of find a balance between those. And so that's what I'm trying to do. I may return to more regular blogging at some point. I'm not going to make myself do something out of obligation at this point. And I think that's a healthy place to be in.
Yeah. And giving yourself the permission to have freedom.
And so I've gotten out of the blogging habit and I don't really feel bad about it. A few months ago, I would have felt really guilty. Like I was doing something that was absolutely wrong as a writer.
Right.
And not so much now. It's just been harder and harder to maintain that passion for it. But the nature of my job is that I'm writing creative stuff all day long for other people. And so I'm able to practice, the craft of writing, though I hate when people refer to writing as a craft. It seems pretentious. But I write all day long. And I write creative stuff all day long in a whole bunch of different mediums. I ghost tweet for celebrities. I write TV ads. I write radio ads and stuff. And so I'm getting the writing in. What's getting neglected is my own personal stuff. Mm-hmm. And so if I have to choose between a personal blog or a personal Jason writing a novel, I think I'm at the point where I need to choose the novel. I need to choose the thing that's going to build my career into what I want it to be, which is a guy who writes fiction as opposed to a guy who writes a cool blog.
Yeah, that's cool.
I appreciate that. That is the question, is if I can take that voice and sort of novelize it, with the pocket guide books, that's part of my own personality. I'm really interested in history and sort of have a natural teaching sort of mindset. But I know enough to know that as much as I might like teaching about something, people don't necessarily like learning about stuff. They don't want to read history books. They don't want to dig into all this stuff. And so what I try to do is I try to tell those stories with enough entertainment value and humor and sarcasm and all that stuff it's the sugar to get the medicine down. And so that keeps it entertaining for me. It makes it a brisk reading experience, I think, for the reader. At least that's what I hope. And so the process is that you're enjoying yourself, and then at the end of that enjoyment, you sort of think, well, now I know a whole lot more about this subject. But it's been fun. It's not been this drudgery of trying to learn stuff for a book report or something.